Alex.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
I, Alex, take you, Rachel.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
My constant friend.
My constant friend.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my love from this day forward.
And my love from this day forward.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
In the presence of God, our family, and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To be your faithful partner.
To be your faithful partner.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
And in joy as well as in sorrow.
And in joy as well as in sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals.
To support you in your goals.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
It is now my great honor and privilege to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Alex Cortland.